Hi, what's your name?
My name is Julia.
And why are you here today?
I want a practice for my job interview.
Excellent. Welcome, Julia, to American English Education, where we are helping you prepare for your job interview, right?
Yeah.
Now, tell me, what kind of job are you looking for?
I want a job as a customer service specialist.
Wonderful. Now, as you know, customer service specialists deal with customers. And customers are not easy to deal with, right?
Yeah.
Tell me, what are your strengths?
I listen to people attentively and seek solutions.
What are your weaknesses?
I have one weakness. I haven't had much experience in the position I'm applying for.
Why do you think the company should hire you?
I listen to people's concerns, I answer their questions and provide solutions. And if I can't, I will find the right person to address the issue.
So, Julia, how do you deal with people who annoy you?
I try not to take it personally and stay focused on finding solutions. I believe there are two choices. I either choose to become an additional problem or solve an existing one. I am punctual, responsible, and proactive.
Hi.
What's your name?
My name is Julia.
And why are you here today?
I want a practice for my job interview.
What kind of job are you looking for?
I want a job as a customer service specialist.
Tell me, what are your strengths?
I listen to people attentively and I listen to people attentively and take and seek solutions. I have one weakness. I haven't had much experience in the position I am applying for. The company should hire me because I listen to people's solutions.
You listen to people's solutions? No.
Oh, concerns.
Correct.
I answer their questions and provide the solutions. And if I can't, I will find the right people. And if I can't, I will find the right person to address the issue.
So, Julia, how do you deal with people who annoy you?
I try not to take it personality and stay focused on finding solutions. It's personality. Personality. I try not to take it personally and stay focused on finding solutions. I believe there are two choices. I either choose to become an additional problem or solve existing unex. It's cardboard. I can't. An existing, yeah?
Correct.
I believe there are two choices. I either choose to become an additional problem or solve an existing one.
Why are you making the noise?
It's nervous. I'm nervous.
Oh, there's one more question. Describe your work style. Remember? It's in your notes.
What is work style? I am punctual, proactive. Okay.
Describe your work style.
It's hard work. It's new words and